These are two horses here I've been waiting to see go. Maintenance Man on the inside, 8 gray. On the outside is Sunshine's Finest and Harry Poulton, number 6 yellow. Both these guys I'm very interested in. You can see Maintenance Man, this is his first start, first training trip of the year. And Sunshine's Finest, it's actually his second training trip of the year. These guys both want to get at it. They've been full of themselves for the last week. I know I blew by Sunshine's Finest the other day. He was finishing up. I went by him with a two-year-old, and he went haywire, took off on him. So Bobby Cool is sitting in the two-hole. Maintenance Man, he's bouncing around a little bit there. We got his hobbles out really, really long, this colt. We started them out long last year also. And as we go faster, if they get a little bumpy, we got to pull them in. Ended up wearing a very long hobble last year too. So certainly you can see as they start to speed up, he's going to smooth out a little bit. It's just him being a little goofy. If you look down, for those of you that know much about horses, as far as equipment goes, Maintenance Man's wearing a pretty long hobble. Sunshine's Finest has always wore a really long hobble. You can see Finest, he really wants to get at it, this colt. It's going to take some time. He's got to relax. You get lots of time. The problem we have with these horses is, now, Sunshine's Finest only got one lifetime win, so he still fits an Elmer as a two. Maintenance Man has two wins at least, if not three, so he'll fit a little higher. But both of these guys are, I would say, at least 6 weeks from being any sort of speed. We're looking at first of March, middle of March, before we really fire them up, let them do a little pacing. Sunshine's Finest, you can tell if you watch his ears closely as he's training, he's always got them pricked and looking around, just itching. Harry's got his whip turned around. He's just itching to call on him, and he'll bounce. Guy in the two-hole still looks a little bit rough, Maintenance Man, but that's just, as I said, that's just that long hobble. He's just being a little rolly out there. If somebody was sitting on him and just let him pace forward, he'd be fine. But you'll see him fine as he straightens into the stretch here, and he starts to cross over to the front. If he can get by Sunshine's Finest, he looks like he's going to be a bit of a handful for Harry Poulton this morning. But as Bobby clears off the lead here with Maintenance Man, you'll see him kind of smooth out and start to pace forward. Just a bit of a, just a little goofy, that's all, not a big deal. I'm very interested to see how this horse is going to be on the front. Yeah, many of you don't know this, but Maintenance Man jumped over Shadows and everything last year when he was pacing. I want him to get over that. I want him to look at stuff and understand there are things on the track and they won't attack you. So we want to make sure that he sees as much as he can as we train him back. Still a little rolly on this track. I'm going to have to talk to Harry about his hobbles, about his hobble length. But obviously his first training trip back of the year, obviously not too concerned about about how he looks today. We've been putting the work into him. Harry's been putting a lot of long, slow miles into this guy. And you can tell he looks different this year. We had him castrated last year. He doesn't have that stud look to him anymore. He's got a longer, stronger body to him now. And a lot of you are going to look at it and say, geez, you know, he's roly and roly. He's going to look like that until he tightens his equipment up. I'm not too concerned about it right now. Just really want to see them put some work in. As he finishes up, you can see Sunshine's Finest, typical fashion. He is an attacker on the end of the mile, and they're pacing a little bit right there now. And you can tell they both want to get at it. But that's good. That's good. These are two colts we're going to keep a real, real close eye on. A lot of high hopes riding on those two right there. Maintenance Man, I think, is going to be a decent horse, whereas I think Sunshine's Finest could be any kind of horse. Both of them, sky's the limit. They both showed a lot of speed last year. So as they finish up, you can see Sunshine's Finest wants to keep going. Maintenance Man wants to keep fighting. Just a great training mile for both of them this morning. Probably a mile and 28 or 30, I would say. Again, probably first part of March we're waiting for these guys to get back at it.